This is Weobley County Secondary School. No longer do pupils creep like snail unwillingly to school. Look at these happy, smiling faces, eagerly anticipating the joys that lie ahead. And here is the first of these joys, a mathematics lesson. Look at these expressions of concentration, but where is teacher? An inter-school match, and here Weobley entertain another school at netball. Here, we are meeting Bromyard Secondary School in an exciting hockey match. Weobley are in blue. Once every term, there is a trial of strength between boys and masters. This is a meeting which is eagerly anticipated by boys and staff alike. Well saved. Here's a chance. Here in the domestic science room, girls study in really delightful surroundings. What a fine wrist action. This is a display of Christmas cakes and the judging of the annual Christmas cake competition, a most difficult task. Now what is the head waiting for? A taster? Here, a number of boys are receiving instruction in domestic science. This was an interesting experiment, but pressure of other work has caused it to be discontinued. This is the scene of our first harvest festival. A very fine display. the dining hall, and here comes lunch. Chess is a very popular lunchtime activity. Another lunchtime scene. This is the library, which houses at the moment 4,000 volumes. We hope to double this number. Why didn't I do my homework last night? The dance club meets regularly every week. Strict tempo, of course. The hall is here being decorated for Christmas week. More dancing. Monthly tea dances have been introduced and are very popular. Nobody works harder than the teacher in the center. We cater for all sizes. The end of the lunch hour, so it's back to lessons. This is an inter-house netball match, played during one of the dinner hours. Rivals Bromyard Secondary again. Another practice match. Work hard, play hard might well be adopted as a school motto. Thank you. taught in a well-lit studio at the top of the school building. This is a popular lesson with most children. A challenge rounders match against the boys on a pleasant summer evening. Now what is the head worried about? Perhaps he wishes he were out there at the wicket. Well bowled. Athletics is a thriving sport at the school, and here is one of the many inter-school triangular matches which are held on Saturday mornings during the summer. Here we meet our sister school, Wigmore. Well run, Weobley. Oh, hard luck. Weobley again. This is the inter-house sports. And notice the boaters, which have been adopted as part of the official school summer uniform. Gymnasium, the girls give a display of agility and grace. Come on, Pat, you're nearly there. Well done.
Now, a group of first-year girls dance to Peer Gynt.
Cycling proficiency is important in these days of heavy road traffic. And here, children are receiving instruction and having their machines tested. Little escapes the eagle eye of Police Sergeant Cole. This is a difficult feat, but an interesting part of the test. Come As one would expect, science is a popular lesson. Now, what are these two up to? I wonder if this will work. Yes, it does. And now the science master explains a difficult point to two of his pupils. Here in the workshop, standards of craftsmanship are high. And with these views of concentration and industry, we bid farewell from Weobley County Secondary School.